Hey, Party just dropped 6 hours ago. It's called Resentment, and he must be serious because he spaced that shit out. So, yeah, if you know or you don't know, man, I'm a big Party fan. I said in my last reaction, if you seen the old Friends reaction, I am Party. Party is me, you know? Our birthday just passed. He's supposed to actually drop something on our birthday, even though we don't have the same birthday. Mine's just the day before his. You know what I'm saying? So as I'm like celebrating in mine, he's beginning to celebrate his. So it's kind of like we celebrating together type shit. You feel me? But yeah, I need you to drop PND4, bro. And when you drop PND4, I need to hear Party. I need to hear the girl on that, bro. That's for me like Wayne lighting his blunt up, like the when he flamed the light up, and then smoke and all that, you know, that's what that is for me. Also, I want to hear the beat, like get a little choppy, like do. Y'all know what I'm talking about? If you know, I'm talking about you a real Party fan, I ain't gonna lie to you. But yeah, man, this man the GOAT, bro. I ain't gonna say no more. Let's go. All right, right. I'm kind of scared though, cause I don't know what Party we finna get. You know what I'm saying? But based off the title, we gotta be getting in his feelings Party, and I need that Party. I'm going through shit, bro.
There you go. Papa Party
still running. What? I know he just say Papa Party. I know he just say it.
There you go. Papa Party still running from all of your. Try to turn to the running man. Soon as she faces drama.
Shorty out here running from her problems, man. As soon as it get hard, this girl turn to put on the Nikes and do the dash.
Soon as she faces drama. You ain't gon' keep it out of path. You ain't gon' keep turning your back. I won't keep standing for it. What be going through your mind? Staying out past five. And you know you gon' get checked for it.
Hey, he sound a little improved though. I ain't gonna lie. For some reason, he sound a little like matured. Like Shorty wow, but he been here before. It's okay. And he just sound like he like improved like vocally. Like, if y'all get what I'm saying.
Past five. Gonna get checked for it. Respect's what I need, but don't get. All that I do is resent you now. Respect ain't so hard to get. You don't even attempt to figure yourself out. When in doubt, you run.
When in doubt, you run, man, it's not cool. He gonna resent you for the rest of your life.
When in doubt, you run.
What she do?
Run.
She run. I see we letting the beat build. We letting the beat breathe a lot on Hip Hop. I see it. You want motherfuckers to think. You want me to feel.
Domino. Look at the domino. Look at what's happening. Thinking about getting even.
Y'all don't know about domino effect though. This caused this, this caused this, and then all that shit just falling in line to why it's bullshit at the end of the rainbow, you know?
Like that, what's happening? Thinking about getting even, but I ain't even inspired to get that low. I just wanna know what we're waiting for.
want is get back.
Well, we ain't really like that, man. We don't really be doing that, bro. We just, you know, with revenge, you know, just move on type shit.
Oh, what we're waiting for, baby. I won't keep bringing up the past. I won't keep trying to run it back. I won't keep standing for it.
No, bitch.
Lack of respect.
What be going through your mind? Staying out past five. And you know you gon' get checked for it.
Lack of respect.
Respect's what I need but don't get. All that I do is resent you now.
Black.
I'm trying to think though. I'm gonna have to listen to this again. My boy. It's like really, really slow. But I feel like if I like blast it in the crib, it's gonna really hit me different, bro.
Black respect.
Respect ain't so hard to get. Ooh, you don't even attempt to figure yourself out.
Party days though, man, real resentment. I'ma listen to it again, bro. I'ma listen to it again. Cause I feel like the second, maybe third time is really gonna get me. He like really in his feelings. But you know what's crazy? How I say party is me and me. I am partying shit. And he make these songs. I really be feeling like he talking about his goddamn self. Just like when I be listening to it, I be feeling like I'm singing to my goddamn self because I'm talking about myself. Like, he saying it like he talk about a bitch, but he really talking about his goddamn self who would really be running. You know what I'm saying? That's just what I think, though. He using inspiration, but sometimes I think it's like, nah, it's kind of backfire, but you got to put that shit on somebody else to make it sound good. You feel me? He can't be out here sounding like a dog. You know what I'm saying? Because he a human goat. But, yo, let me know what you think about Party Next Door, man. Resentment. Tell him drop the album. Gunna did it. Gunna dropped the song. They turned around and dropped the album. You could still drop the album tonight, bro. Or Saturday, give us something to listen to this weekend. You feel me? But catch y'all in that reaction.